Week 6 in the NFL provides a number of important matchups around the league. Alex Smith and the Kansas City Chiefs are the last undefeated team left, and they face the struggling Pittsburgh Steelers this Sunday. The Jacksonville Jaguars have been one of the league's biggest surprise, and the Jags' league-leading defense takes on the talented defense of the Rams. The search for the first win of the season for the Giants is no easier this week, as the Giants face the Broncos in primetime Sunday night. Sunday afternoon also brings two important divisional matchups. The Packers can build on early dominance in the NFC North if they beat the Vikings in Minneapolis. Tom Brady and the Patriots take on the Jets in the AFC East. The 3-2 Jets are enjoying a good start to the season, but they are without star running back Bilal Powell on Sunday. Sporting News provided live updates for all 14 games Sunday. NFL scores. Week 6 scoreboard. Stats. NFL scores. Week 6 results. Highlights. Chicago Bears at Baltimore Ravens. More. Results. Stats. 1:51 p.m. The Bears have taken the 3-0 lead with a field goal. 1:34 p.m. Scoreless after the first quarter in Baltimore. First quarter in the books. Pick. Twitter.com/5ECRI2TTPs Baltimore Ravens. At Ravens. October 15, 2017. Cleveland Browns at Houston Texans. More. Results. Stats. 1:55 p.m. An 82-yard pick 6 makes it 16-3. 1:42 p.m. Here's the touchdown for the Texans. 1:37 p.m. Deshaun Watson throws a 39-yard touchdown pass to Will Fuller V and the Texans lead 10-3. Will Fuller has 7 receptions this season. 5 have been TD. Andrew Siciliano. At Andrew Siciliano. October 15, 2017. 1:18 p.m. The Texans grab the lead with a field goal. 3-0. Green Bay Packers at Minnesota Vikings. More. Results. Stats. 2:00 p.m. Brett Hundley throws a touchdown pass to Devon Adams and it's 7-7. 2:00 p.m. Clay Matthews recovers a fumble and takes it the other way. 1:47 p.m. The Vikings take the lead. 7-0. With the touchdown pass from Case Keenum to Jerick McKinnon. McKinnon caught the short pass and ran the rest of the way for the 27-yard touchdown. 1:42 p.m. Scoreless after one quarter. 1:33 p.m. Rodgers was carted to the locker room. Aaron Rodgers has been carted to the Packers locker room with an apparent shoulder injury. #GBVSMIN pick. Twitter.com/JBCFSPGNSW Sporting News. At Sporting News. October 15, 2017. 1:23 p.m. Rodgers is out of the game right now. Aaron Rodgers has left the game. Took a direct blow that crumbled his arm and shoulder. Hundley is in the game. Wow. Jason LaCanfora. At Jason LaCanfora. October 15, 2017. 1:20 p.m. Still scoreless in Minneapolis. Aaron Rodgers may be having some injury trouble. Aaron Rodgers into the blue medical 10. Andrew Siciliano. At Andrew Siciliano. October 15, 2017. 1:05 p.m. It's a landmark day for Vikings cornerback Terrence Newman. Detroit Lions at New Orleans Saints. More. Results. Stats. 1:53 p.m. Mark Ingram extends the Saints' lead, punching it in for a 1-yard rushing touchdown. The Saints lead 24-7. That's a 1-yard touchdown run for Mark Ingram to capitalize on Robertson's turnover. Saints 24. Lions 7. Joel A. Erickson. At Joel Erickson. October 15, 2017. 1:51 p.m. The Saints have added a field goal and now lead 17-7. 1:39 p.m. Here's Golden Tate burning a bunch of defenders for a Lions touchdown. 1:34 p.m. The Saints now lead 14-7 after Ted Ginn Jr. caught a touchdown pass from Drew Brees. 1:26 p.m. Here's the Saints touchdown. A fumble recovery from Vaquero. 1:25 p.m. The Lions tie it up with a touchdown pass from Matthew Stafford to Golden Tate. 7-7. 1:17 p.m. Kenny Vaquero recovers a fumble and scores for the Saints. Miami Dolphins at Atlanta Falcons. More results, stats. 1:36 p.m. The Falcons take a 10-0 lead after Matt Ryan throws this 40-yard touchdown pass. 1:12 p.m. Matt Ryan opens scoring in this game with a 50-yard field goal. Falcons lead 3-0. Hashtag money Matt is good from 50. Mia 0, ATL 3 pick. Twitter.com 8QG Vuelman's Atlanta Falcons. At Atlanta Falcons. October 15, 2017. New England Patriots at New York Jets. More results. Stats. 1:45 p.m. The Jets double the lead. 1:26 p.m. This is an incredible catch by Jeremy Curley. 1:15 p.m. Here's the Jets touchdown. 1:14 p.m. An excellent first drive for the Jets earns them a 7-0 lead. Not a bad start for the Jets. https://t.co/q5h0gzjbpick. Twitter.com/svr9nalgofsportingnewsNFL. At @sn_NFL. October 15, 2017. 1:13 p.m. The Jets grabbed the lead over the Pats early with the touchdown pass from Josh McCown to Austin. Seferian Jenkins. San Francisco 49ers at Washington Redskins. More results. Stats. 1:21 p.m. The Redskins have a 7-0 lead thanks to an 11-yard touchdown pass from Kirk Cousins to Josh Doctson. Aaron Rodgers into the blue medical 10 Andrew Siciliano. At Andrew Siciliano. October 15, 2017. Tampa Bay Buccaneers at Arizona Cardinals. More results. Stats. Los Angeles Rams at Jacksonville Jaguars. More results. Stats. 1:16 p.m. The Rams reporting for duty. Pittsburgh Steelers at Kansas City Chiefs. More results. Stats. 1:19 p.m. The Steelers have arrived in Arrowhead. Los Angeles Chargers at Oakland Raiders. More results. Stats.